Look how deep this is. Oh my God. Yeah, this is the worst mud hole in this entire park.
I see that.
Oh my God. I'll be honest, I wasn't expecting that. Maybe he can't keep up with me. One of the two. I've never been through there before.
Yeah, I saw you coming. I was like, hey, he's going to slow down a little bit. And you're like, what?
I cannot turn a corner to save my life.
I see that.
Piece of mud just hit me right in the eye. Oh my God. That was freaking epic. Oh my God. I'm telling you, dude. Outlaws, man. I'm telling you, outlaws. Okay, well, we're not going up that. Oh, well, maybe we can. This thing is so sketchy on hills. Hey, let's get down to the flat part.
Thank you.
is completely full of water. Oh my God. Worst mistake you can ever make, fall in a hole. Not what we want to do. This bad. There's nothing remaining of my back. It's gone. It's gone. It's absolutely freezing cold, and this sucks.
Deep spot, like, oh shit.
Yeah, I didn't see that. Like, the second time I went in there, the whole rear end went on. I'm just thinking, oh my God, how deep is that?
How can you see anything?
I can't. They're freaking amazing. I'm telling you right now, if we had Assassinators, I don't know if we would have cruised over that or not.
I don't know.
terrible. Unacceptable. That was terrible too. I need to get a straight line is what I need. Right about here. Kind of get up to... crawl through it. I'm gonna try to go slow and crawl through it. Yes! I finally made it through the sand pit with this thing. See, I don't remember if I had the locker engaged or not when I went through last time, so... The Outlaws crawled through the spot where the Assassinators dug a hole is insane. So let's go the other way and see how well we do. Like I said, we're just trying to crawl through. What just happened?
Those Outlaw2s.
Dude.
Are better fired than the Assassinators.
I mean, we caught it on footage, so I mean, yeah, this is.
I ain't never been through there.
Yeah, this is the worst mud hole in this entire park. So.
Yeah, and this is the one that you always end up at.
Oh, of course. I'm really surprised, like that wasn't a challenge at all. I mean, it took a little bit of manipulation, but in reality, the tires did all the work. Assassinators a shame. See, my problem is I want to try to go on the side there, but I don't know how deep that is. And I'm really worried about tipping the one side, but
is that your belt?
Huh?
Is that your belt making that noise?
Oh, it's
the dip.
Oh, that's the belt, and it's normal. Look at that! Alright, so just a quick double take here. We went both ways. We crawled through both times.
I mean, did you ever try the creep with the Assassinators?
Yeah. Yeah, I creeped through the one way, and I mean, they did make it. They made it on the first try, so I'll give it that. But it really felt like it was going to break a lot. And then when I came back, you saw it. It broke through, and that was a lot of pushing.
Yeah.
And I mean, to be fair, some people can say, some people can easily say that when it broke through, that I was pressing the gas a lot, and that's why I dug down so bad. But the thing is when it dug down, it got stuck, like stuck. So, I mean, the Outlaws didn't—they didn't get stuck at all. You know, I mean, they had their issues, but just a little weight shifting, and that was it. That's all it took. So, I mean, I don't know. Can-Am fam, if you're watching this, because I know you will. I want to see you try to get through here with the cryptids in particular, because I think the cryptids would actually have a pretty good shot at making it through here. I don't know, but yeah, so you saw that. Dayton Trail Riders saw that, so make sure you subscribe to his YouTube channel, link down in the description below, and his TikTok. These things paddle like a boat. These, because Outlaws do not hydroplane. But I know the cryptids got stuck in here pretty badly, so. Yeah, this is where the cryptids got stuck. A joke. Yeah. All right, how about here? This looks pretty bad. I broke this quad because I can't get it stuck anymore.
Backfired on me again.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, I just turned it off. It was like, pah!